And all my dear friends, good morning to all of you.
Good to you.
Today is presentation class and today I am here to give a few words about a snake. A snake was composed by D.R. Lawrence. He was a novelist, short story writer and essayist. In this poem, he writes about an incident which took place in summer. He felt thirsty and got up to drink water, but in the pitcher there was no water. So taking the pitcher,